I feel like I have butterflies in my stomach. Not just a toddler strapped to it. How are you doing down there, Sunny?
No.
Let's hope this works.
I list to see the name of anyone who just might have assist.
Yes. You're right. If the volunteers have the list of all the patients, maybe we can get them to give us a look at
it. Hi, you.
You.
Me, sir?
Yes, you. I seem to have misplaced my patient list, and I was wondering if I could have yours.
Patient list? But the patient lists are precious. We get them every morning from... Oh, hello, other doctor.
Yes?
Perhaps you can help this first doctor I was talking to.
You look very familiar. What is your name, doctor?
My name is Dr. Faustus.
Dr. Faustus.
M.D.
You look terribly young to be a doctor. Where did you attend medical school, Dr. Faustus?
Oxford.
Huh. Oxford. Sounds made up.
It is not. I'm a doctor of medical school. May I have a peek at your list?
Tell you what. Why don't you follow me back to my otherwise deserted office, and I'll make you a copy. Looks like you could use the exercise.
No time to lose. I have a patient in urgent need of medicine. And you wouldn't want all these witnesses to know you let a patient die on your watch now, would you? Dr. Medical School.
There. I saved a life today. Please hold the applause. Just doing my job. Could applaud a little bit.